Good morning, Dankeschön from the German. And Thailand. Sawadee Kap, Kap Kap from the Thailand. Ciao Pelo from Italy. Gentlemen from Australia. And now we're very happy welcome to number 4 Punchin today. And right now let me introduce myself. My name is Khánh. Yeah, just call me Mr. Khánh. I am a tour guide today. So, if you forget my name, can you call me the monkey boy? Yeah, the little monkey boy. Why call monkey boy? I tell you because I eat banana every day. I love banana. So everybody call me the monkey. But sometimes I come to the bar and look, I'm drinking, I'm crazy. So everybody call me chicken monkey. But now can you call me the monkey boy, right? I'm the chicken monkey. And you don't forget today, I think we go to the 41 island. The first island, we come to the Mule Island. From the left side of my hand and right side of your hand. That's the first stop. The name of Mule Island. M-I-E-U. The most bubble here for anyone to visit aquarium. You can visit aquarium in Vietnam. I think the person in Nha Trang. But when you go to the Nha Trang, I tell you in the Nha Trang, we have a two aquarium. First, in the Vinberg. You have to visit the Vinberg before. Then you see aquarium in the Vinberg. And the second in here. But I think we stop here not long time. 45 minutes. For you visit aquarium, you see animal in there. Yeah, we have a lot of fish and a lot of coral inside. And if you're not breadfruit, can you breadfruit? But I think now, breadfruit too late. Are you gonna drinking? Are you gonna eat something? Gonna buy something? Walk around? Whatever. 45 minutes here. Then after that, we come to the second stop, the name the Moon Island. In the middle, Moon. But you can see, I think that's just so far. Because from here, come to the Moon, I think about half an hour. And we stop at Moon Island, I think a long time, 1 hour and 20 minutes. For swimming and snorkeling. On the boat we have a shaving, the mask and snorkel. Can you get mask and snorkel and jump in the water? Shrimp, coral fish and coral fish. But today, when you go to snorkeling, it will lack me. I tell you, when you go to the second stop, when you go to snorkeling, it will lack me. Can you miss shark in the water? Yeah, they have shark. Have you been to the in Australia? Or maybe can you see it on TV in Australia? Michael in Japan, man, or many, many sharks, right? I'm scared. But in the second stop, we have one like this, but really, really big mouth. So if you want to scream and snarl, please everybody be careful, shark coming. But when we shark coming, can you tell me, please? Why tell me? If you see shark, can you tell me? I should come. That kind of shark, I cook on the boat for you, for barbecue. No, if you're lucky, but you're not lucky, can you not see shark? Yeah, 1 hour and 20 minutes second stop. Then after that, we come to the third island. The name, the Bamboo Island. I tell you the Bamboo Island. We stop at Bamboo Island for a long time, 2 hours. 1 hour, we have lunch on the boat. And 1 hour after lunch, we happy hour of the tour today. But what happy hour? Monkey Boy tell you after lunch. The last island, we come to the Phat Chan District, that Vietnamese name. But we have a long, beautiful. We stop here, then everybody get on the beach or get on the four island. Swimming again. After swimming on the beach, you want to get a shower. Or you want to try the barbecue or water sport. Chengi, Parasali, and Banapos. After that, we come back, we go to the food spot in the harbor. I think about 4 p.m. Then the finish tour. And today on the boat, we have a service, the cold drink. Beer, soft drink, and mineral water. Beer, Tiger beer, $20,000, $1. Soft drink, $15,000. Mineral water, about $10,000. And the seawater, free, help yourself. And the last thing, look at the from the left side of my phone, right? We have a two dolphin. So you have no loss anyway, keep your foot in the dolphin, right? And don't throw anything to the sea, please. The hand in hand, keep your chest clean and more clear. The toilet, behind on the boat. And also in the bathroom. But you see the toilet when you go in. And don't use toilet when we stop. And now, today, I come with you. Have a good time with me on number 4 watch you. One more time, I'll keep my safe. Thank you. Thank you very much. See you later. Và trước mặt tất cả chúng chị là cái điểm đảo của ngày hôm nay. Tiếng Việt chúng ta có nghĩa là thủy cung Trinh Nguyên. Và cái thủy cung Trinh Nguyên này là chúng ta sẽ dừng tại đây thời gian là maximum là đúng 10 giờ 10. 10 giờ 10 mọi người có mặt về tàu dừng cánh. Và khi mọi người mà muốn ghé thăm thủy cung Trinh Nguyên thì chúng ta sẽ mua cái vé để vào tham quan. Người lớn là 50.000
còn trẻ em là 25.000. Bởi vì chúng ta sẽ dừng tận đây trong vòng thời gian chỉ có 45 phút đồng hồ thôi. Mà ngày hôm nay lượng khách trên tàu rất đông, mà nếu mà cứ từ người một mà sắp xếp một cái vé đi vào tham quan không kịp thời gian, có thể là trễ giờ. Bây giờ ai muốn vào tham quan thì cũng Thủy Nguyên khấn xin mời tất cả mọi người đặt vé và mua vé tại Anh Thông. Anh Thông sẽ làm hướng dẫn và dẫn tất cả chúng mình vào tham quan thủy cung Chí Nguyên. Còn nếu người đã không vào, ngồi tàu để trong vòng 45 phút đồng hồ từ đây đúng 10:10 thì chúng chị ha.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, right now from a view into the first island they come today. The name the View Island, right? N-I-E-U. The bus stop here for anyone of visit of Aquarium. Another bus stop here, I think 45 minutes. Another bus stop here, maximum from now and to 10 by 10. 10 by 10, please everybody get on the board. But if you want to visit Aquarium, you have to buy your ticket. Inside in the ship, $50,000. Children, $25,000. Because we stop here not long time, see, 45 minutes. But today in my boat we have a lot of people. One by one, I think I'll do your time. Now, who want to go? Please, everybody, can you get your money? Open the top, the 50,000 is. He get a check good for you, then follow him with your provider. But you not go, you need it quite right. Another bus stop here from now on 2, 10, 1, 10. And three people come from the sea line. Ba người mới sạch sea line đó nhỉ?
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.